Bollywood stars who chose normal delivery. Aishwarya Rai. Bollywood's diva Aishwarya Rai chose normal delivery to give birth to her daughter Aradhya. Aishwarya Rai was 38 years old when she gave birth to her first child Aradhya, which is quite commendable. Meera Kapoor. Shahid Kapoor and his wife Meera's first child Misha was born on 27th of August 2016. The couple chose normal delivery to give birth to Misha, who was born weighing around 2.8 kg. But for second child Zain, Meera chose C-section delivery. Twinkle Khanna. The actress revealed through her columns and books that she opted for normal delivery to give birth to Nitara. Twinkle and Akshay's second child Nitara was born through normal delivery in 2012 at Breach Candy Hospital. Suzanne Khan. In 2006, Hrithik Roshan and Suzanne welcomed their first son Rehan into the world. The couple opted for normal delivery to give birth to their first child. Raveena Tandon. In the year 2007, on 12th of July, Raveena gave birth to son Ranbir Thadani through normal delivery. The actress even adopted two daughters when she herself was just in her 20s. Tara Sharma. This actress loves and enjoys motherhood very much. The actress had her own show, The Tara Show, related to pregnancy. This actress too opted for normal delivery to give birth to both of her children. What are your thoughts about this? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates from Bollywood.